well-deserving. 11th most goals of any defenseman in the National Hockey League history.
Pride of Simcoe, Ontario, Red Kelly's banner. Hall of Famer also from Simcoe, and there's a goal for the Leafs. Cody Franson with a rocket. And on cue, wearing Rob Blake's old number, it's 2-1.
Franson continues his point streak. 6 games in a row with a point for Franson. This puck comes off the sideboards. It's right in my eye line, and when he shoots it, the puck curves and beats Greiss on the blocker side. The puck comes across, and Franson takes no time to shoot it. Greiss can't track it because the puck moves a couple of feet on him. There's that short backswing that we see from Cody Franson. It dips and gets past the blocker side of Thomas Greiss. And we got a game.
So it's a 6-game point streak. His third goal of the year has energized the Maple Leafs here